Ellucian Workflow empowers higher education to design and deploy solutions to simple and complex workflow problems. And Ellucian Workflow 2.0 does this faster than ever before. The friendlier user interface and intuitive design make it easier and more efficient to create screens, processes, and other collateral. Enhanced features and functionality have been added to increase the productivity and efficiency of designers, administrators, and end users. This video provides an overview of what's new and what's enhanced in Ellucian Workflow 2.0. What's new in Ellucian Workflow 2.0? First, and most notably, there is an improved user experience, or UX, beyond look and feel, which is much cleaner and more intuitive. The overall layout offers an easier and more efficient canvas for the creation of processes and associated elements. This release is adherence to Web Content Accessibility Guidelines, specifically WCAG 2.1AA, ensures a richer experience for all users, including keyboard controls and text alternative support. To provide consistency, Workflow 2.0 supports Business Process Model and Notation Standards, known as BPMN 2.0. The addition of these standards will help stakeholders better understand processes through this universally understood language. Simply put, the standardized use of these shared symbols makes it straightforward to share processes. The BPMN 2.0 elements and symbols fall into four main groups: flow objects, connecting objects, swim lanes, and artifacts. Flow objects form the overall workflow. The three main flow objects are events, activities, and gateways. Events are triggers that start, alter, or complete a process. Activities are tasks performed by individuals or technology. Gateways are decision points. Connecting objects illustrate how the elements of a process relate to one another. There are three types of connecting objects: sequence flows, message flows, and associations. Swim lanes show the activities for each participant and make up a pool that includes all participants in the process. Artifacts are used to provide additional information about a process. There are three types of artifacts: data object, group, and annotations. Data objects show what data is required for an activity. Groups show the logical grouping of activities. Annotations are used to explain various aspects of a diagram. Another exciting new feature is reusable objects. Workflow elements such as screens, scripts, and endpoints now publish as standalone objects, available for use in other processes within the instance. The improved UX and reusable objects reduce the time and effort required to design processes. Further, the flexibility of these objects quickly meet institutional needs while supporting variations on internal department processes. Build it once and use it wherever it fills a need. Designers can also create multi-page screens. Pages offer end users easier navigation and segmentation of material. The file management support is more robust in the new release. While files could be uploaded in the previous version, Workflow 2.0 offers a file preview. Further, file comments allow users to post comments on a file and the ability to view comments from other users. This feature makes it easy to start a discussion thread and invite other users to contribute, all without downloading the file. Additionally, these conversations remain with the workflow while the process is in flight and when the process is completed. Real-time change notifications keep stakeholders informed of tasks, assignments, and other pertinent information. For system administrators, Workflow offers 100% asynchronous processing, which allows job execution no matter the order in which processes are received. This reduces bottlenecks caused when one process has to wait for another to finish. Further, this release decouples process makers' proprietary legacy code and moves to the more robust Laravel framework, eliminating old JavaScript libraries. System admins will appreciate the improvements in task tracking and job monitoring, and how the new, more robust 2.0 framework provides better performance and scalability. Lastly, The administrator's UX for managing users and processes is easier to use and customize to meet individual needs and preferences. What's enhanced in Ellucian Workflow 2.0? The improved process modeler interface provides new alignment buttons along with drag and drop controls for precise formatting and configuration. Workflow designers will find that this powerful, intuitive tool further simplifies and facilitates process modeling and design. Workflow offers real-time feedback, verifying that what was created is performing to expectations. From screen preview, designers can provide test values to ensure that the logic of the form is correct and that it produces desired outcomes. They can also test endpoints to confirm that the right data is pulled. This test-as-you-go functionality decreases development time and increases peace of mind. Workflow provides for the debugging of scripts and processes within the application to help users more quickly and easily validate workflows. Additionally, the process modeler includes checkflow functionality that follows each path or routing option and identifies unreachable objects. This real-time testing works to prevent a process from entering an unaccommodated scenario. Workflow's enhanced reporting and analytics functionality includes several out-of-the-box charts and graphs for simplified data visualization. Workflow provides more power to build and run processes, as well as shareable saved searches, dashboards, and charts and graphs. These enhanced features work together to improve tracking of requests, service level agreements, graph request data, views to display completed tasks, tasks due tomorrow, and even overdue tasks can all be created using the enhanced functionality of Ellucian Workflow 2.0. Summing up Ellucian Workflow 2.0. Ellucian Workflow 2.0 improvements and enhancements offer faster, more efficient solutions for simple and complex higher education workflows. The improved UX and accessibility features provide an easier and more intuitive experience for all users. Stakeholders can more easily share and understand processes using BPMN 2.0 elements and symbols. The addition of reusable objects and other new efficiencies reduce the time and effort required to design processes. Everyday users of Workflow will find that the new file management, save search, and notification functions also save time and improve the user experience. System admins will enjoy completely asynchronous processing and a more robust framework, improvements that decrease bottlenecks and provide better performance and scalability. Workflow enhancements provide more precise formatting and configuration, along with a fully customizable user interface and real-time feedback. Test-as-you-go functionality, in-application debugging, and real-time testing are additional enhancements that work together to provide an improved designer and user experience. To learn more about Ellucian Workflow 2.0, please subscribe to the Ellucian Community Forums for Workflow and Ethos at ellucian.service-now.com/community.